We asked Nicole Auerbach what Terp fans need to know about this hire.
Yeah, you know, the most important thing here is about recruiting. And Mike Loxley is going to be able to recruit the area that Maryland needs and wants to recruit to be the kind of program it wants to be. And then the other important thing to keep in mind here is that there has been a lot of turmoil at Maryland over the last 6 to 8 months. Well, not everybody wanted this job, and I think it's important for the Terrapins to hire someone who believes that Maryland is a great job, even now, even with obstacles in place. And that's exactly what you're getting in Mike Loxley.
Here's a look at the Maryland head coach, Mike Loxley. He was twice an assistant coach for the Terps, and he went to New Mexico and was the head coach. The record was not good. In fact, if you combine his head coaching and interim head coaching career, he is 3 wins and 31 losses. But of course, the arrow's pointing up from the excellent season he had at Alabama, with their offense setting program records this year.